undefeated.
He fighting the niggas he beat. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
There are no bums in boxing.
You know, exactly. No bums in boxing. No bums in boxing.
Anybody has a chance to win.
Everybody got a chance to win.
You true right about that. But guess what? A notice in time does help.
Don't sleep on
you know what I'm saying?
Don't sleep on Jarrell.
Not just know. Me, I'm the opponent. Jarrell, I fought Paul Spratter 4, Arturo Gatti. They ain't give me no day for that. It is called
notice. I know.
Hello? On notice. You know what I'm saying? Man, I was in gym rat.
Introduce yourself.
Oh, I'm Jordan LaFontaine. My government name is Joseph LaFontaine.
How come you don't have a jacket like Eric Kelly?
Because I don't have Eric Kelly's money right now. I got a suede one, though. I got a suede jacket.
Eric Kelly got money like that?
Yeah, apparently. Apparently. And plus, he's bigger than I am. Look. And plus, he's bigger like that. You know what I'm saying?
Your jacket lit. I like your jacket.
Hello? I like your jacket, too.
Okay. Let me ask both you guys.
I mean, the shit could be like a heart attack if I know.
Hey, who's the pound for pound king right now? Who's number one?
Number one.
Is it Lomachenko?
He's number
Terrence
one.
Terrence Crawford.
Who?
Terrence Crawford.
Terrence Crawford.
Does he beat Khan?
Terrence Crawford.
Huh?
Does he beat Amir Khan?
Not Khan. Be the fuck out. Not Khan the fuck out.
I don't know why.
Khan will get knocked out.
What is he doing? Is it retirement?
Terrence Crawford will knock Khan out.
That's retirement.
Terrence Crawford will knock Khan out.
That's retirement.
How about this?
Yeah. On the way out.
Javonta Davis, Amir Morris.
Javante Davis,
what about Javante and Tevin Farmer?
Who?
Damn good fight. Great fight.
Oh, my goodness.
Philadelphia.
Oh, my goodness.
That boy bad.
Dude.
Tevin Farmer bad.
Wow.
Tevin Farmer rises to the level of opposition. And if he fight Javante Davis, Javante Davis got hell to pay.
Yes.
I'm telling you.
Can you see him?
You can't hurt what you can't hit.
Hello?
I ain't gonna point. Both of them fast. Javante Davis is a hard hit motherfucker.
Hard hitter.
Got good skills. Got very good skills.
Very good skills.
It's a pay-per-view fight.
It's a pay-per-view fight.
Must see TV. Okay.
You know what? Tevin Farmer has a tendency to use his hands. Tevin Farmer has a tendency to use his defense right here. Close. I don't think he could do that against Javante Davis.
The overhand.
I think he got to use his legs and his upper body movement. That's what I think.
What do you think?
Don't talk about Tevin Farmer, man.
That's a fact. No.
You like that, though.
You ain't allowed to talk about Tevin Farmer.
But I know more than you do, Minnesota. I can talk about you.
Tevin Farmer got
Anthony works with Tevin,
Tevin Farmer has a big fight coming up with Jonah O'Carroll.
He's fighting every week.
Yeah, that's the main focus right now.
I know, it's good.
That's the main focus.
But what is this year going to be?
130 pounds.
At 30?
Okay, who do you want to see Lomachenko fight next?
Who's available?
Who's available in 35?
That has a name.
Teofimo Lopez?
That has a big name.
Teofimo Lopez?
Teofimo Lopez?
Who is a 35? Who's a 35? What's the name of that kid?
35.
Abraham Nova. I think he's 35. He's very talented.
Abraham Nova.
Him and Loma?
I'm not familiar either. I can't talk about him.
Okay. All right. There you have it.
Lomachenko is the talk, though. He's the talk, man. He's the man.
Usyk, too, is a monster. Alexander Usyk, the cruiserweight.
No.
He's really good. He beat Murat Kasayev, boxing clinic. The cruiserweight, yeah. Ukraine, he's really good.
But that's workout, though. For him to make those adjustments. You know, that's workout. Guys got to look, that's workout.
That's true.
When it comes to fight, it's a fight.
There you have
it. Story.
Stay tuned for YesNewsReport.com. We're going to take back reporting. Last one, Mikey Garcia Spence. Spence and Mikey.
Oh, my goodness. Dude, I'm going to tell you, man, look. I think might be out of his league, man, fighting World Sprints, man. I mean, guy is strong and cocky.
You see something.
They must see something that I can't see. I don't see it.
But they do. Tell everybody your name one more time.
Jordan Joe LaFontaine
from
D.C.
D.C.
Hello?
Javonta Davis from Maryland. Gary
Neighbors.
Russell Jr.
Gary Russell. D.C. zone.
DC, okay, Gary Russell, Leo Santa Cruz. You like the fight?
Oh, my goodness. I got to go my homie. Now you name it, man. I got to go my homie. Outpouring him, man. Now knockout artist going to outpouring him. Flashy. Stylish.
There you have
Hello?
Harry Belafonte's cousin right here.
Hey.